Okay, hello you guys, and welcome to Vlogmas
23.
I don't know what day this is going on, but this is the last day before winter break. So excited. I'm so tired though. It is ice out day at school, and so this is what I'm wearing. This is what's going on today. I literally have to go to the store before school and buy a fruit tray for my ASB party.
She just moved to LA, go to UCLA, and she drive a Maserati. Then she got a body, she be trying to party.
What is this? Love
it's
it
like,
though.
Really squishy. Yo, what's up?
She is so cute. And then look at what she did. Oh my god, do you like my cup? Look at all the food we have. All the presents. Oh, wait, so. Oh my god, I actually want one of these. Is it right here?
Yeah. Yes. Oh.
Sorry, I got a little excited.
Nobody ate the fruit.
So,
oh, no, wait.
Yeah, and that's what I brought.
Hello.
Wait, it's a vlog.
I woke up 20 minutes ago.
So, yeah.
Come on, buddy. We gotta go.
Oh. I was literally serenading. But I don't think he knew. Love you, baby. Oh. So I look like an Oompa Loompa today because I put a little bit too much tanner on because I'm super genuine and like myself and my own skin.
Wait, last day to break!
For 2 weeks, and we don't go back to school till like January 8th or something like that, and I'm whoop whoop, freaking pumped. I am so excited. So excited. It's ice out today, so like you wear blue and
white because I like going to GP.
And so I'm wearing a white shirt and this like icy jacket, you know. We are off campus and we're gonna get some food.
Danielle and I just got salads from the salad bar at Central Market because we are just healthy conscious queens.
Definitely not gonna eat McDonald's probably
twice tonight. And now we're gonna go buy them and go back to school because we love it there.
What's up, buddy? We were talking about Marshall yesterday.
Ah!
Why are you talking like that?
Am I acting different for the vlog, Jake?
Yeah, why are you acting different for the camera? Such a dick thing to say.
Yeah, it is such a dick thing to say, but that's a bad word to say in front of a teacher, so. It's the last day before winter break.
Miss Johnson.
I know we're really excited about it.
Can't get it outside now.
Miss Johnson, come here.
Are you ready for break?
What did I do?
Well, I went to Costco last night to get ready for the break. Yes.
And you got a bunch of food?
Costco.
Yes.
If there's ever a zombie.
Is anybody here Norwegian?
I'm Swedish.
Oh. I'm Norwegian. I'm Swedish.
Okay. I went to Sweden over the summer.
I'm actually Swedish.
Does your family ever do pickled herring?
Yes, my mom talks about that. I mean,
so I went to Costco to buy pickled herring.
I haven't.
I need to do my homework so bad. Mm-hmm. I need to do my homework.
What's going on over here? Jake, you never do your homework.
You're right.
I like it. Ava, I think you look really pretty today. Are you excited for the assembly?
Do you know this is like my first time wearing makeup to school probably this year?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Here, give me this.
I just don't want to look ugly in front of the whole school.
Wait, Kristina, you never do fist bumps.
Especially those cute freshmen boys.
I do fist bumps all the time. Do I not?
You fist bumped in me this morning.
Yeah. Yes.
We also have a fun one.
So Kristina, can you stop hating on me?
Tell me about your one note, Kristina.
Oh, okay. That's an MC approaching us.
Queen. National anthem.
They aren't doing it. I will.
I'll do it.
You will? I lie.
Danny, I'm not.
No, Danny's
no, I'm not. Ava, I'm not kidding. No. No, absolutely not.
What?
They're so cute. about to upload a vlog. You guys should go watch it. It is, what is this? It's just like a school vlog. I look like I've been run over by a bus right now, but I just finished editing this vlog and I can tell you that I look worse than this one. So if you want to see what that looks like, go in and watch it. But I'm just making a thumbnail right now, and then I'm gonna get ready and go to the basketball game tonight. It's at a school. It's kind of fun. So I'm sorry if my computer's loud, but it's at a school that's like right next to a prison. And so obviously when we like play them, we can like dress up in orange, like make fun of them, which I mean, like, it's kind of mean, but like it's high school and everyone does it. So like it's allowed, right? Like that makes it okay, right? That's what we're gonna do. Danny has like an orange shirt I can borrow because I don't have anything orange. And then after that, my friend, oh, this is actually fun. After that, my friend Liz, who you guys know goes to San Diego State, her friend from San Diego is like up here because her mom has like a house near where we live. It's confusing, but basically I can meet her college, one of her college friends tonight, which is really exciting because I feel like I'll like her if they're friends, you know what I mean? So it'll just be exciting to meet her and everything like that. And so that's what we're doing tonight. But yeah, I just wanted to fill you guys in because it's 3:39 right now. And yeah, I've been just laying here since school got out because I needed to upload or edit this vlog and upload it. So yeah, I'll vlog when I go to the game probably, but I don't think I'm gonna vlog that much at the game just because I literally have vlogged like 45 basketball games. So yes,
live the real world.
I'm going first, just let me order my shit first
and then you can
Hi, can we have two separate orders? Two?
Alright, we'll see you
first. A cheeseburger playing with just ketchup.
Creative.
A small root beer.
Ew. What's that thing where it's like the strawberries and bananas like mixed in like a drink?
I'm sorry, I caught strawberry banana, but I didn't catch anything else.
No, it's not that.
So I'm having a little bit of trouble hearing you.
No, say it again.
Just take order and then do it.
Okay, do they have, how much is two
one
pickles?
1 second.
Can you ask me how much two McDoubles is without pickles or onions? Can you ask?
How much is two McDoubles?
Without pickles or onions?
No, that's
I'm sorry, what was that?
How much are two?
I would like two.
Two McDoubles, please.
Alright.
Is that all you want?
Yeah. And what?
Sorry, my friend.
Oh my god.
That order's after
that
first.
So loud. I'm not doing well. No, I have to give him more money. You don't have to see him.
Wait, I have, Danielle.
You have what?
Your card.
It's beat up.
I know. Yeah,
I crashed there, Danny. I don't know how to drive. 351, Jake. Oh, he's smart.
Why did you give him extra money?
She looks stupid.
Perfect.
So Danny would look stupid.
Matter.
Titty twister.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm done.
No way. You guys, it's a lot later after the basketball game, but I'm with my college friends. This is Taylor. You guys know Taylor. Michaela. You know Michaela too if you're loyal.
You know? If you're loyal, you know.
Novel.
Me.
This is Novel.
She's new to the vlog.
Yeah. She's a lot tanner won. Because.
Well, actually, we all go to the same school, but like.
Yeah. They're a little behind.
Okay, Christina's gonna go to San Diego State, and then we're gonna.
Well, no,
really
it's bad. They say
San Diego is so much fun.
Or Montana.
Novel, her first Red Bull time. So
alright guys, we're gonna go get Red Bull and we're gonna thrive because it's Novel's first vlog. So bad quality.
I've never even heard of these things.
Bye. Hi everyone. Okay, we're here at Bigfoot Java. We're losing Novel's Red Bull virginity.
Yeah, I've never even heard of these things.
This. We're so excited. We cannot wait.
Get raspberry vanilla or blue raspberry vanilla or blackberry pineapple.
Green apple. Okay,
so wait, are you like a...
I'm not.
Are there any... Can I get anything I want?
Yeah. Anything you want.
Oh, are you like a tropical type? Because I'm not a tropical type, so I'm not like the best in that area.
You can literally get any flavor you want.
Oh, that's
get
good.
Peach mango.
Peach mango. That sounds intriguing. Peach mango.
It's gonna be the best time ever. Here, we all in the car. Everybody say hi.
Cream hey. Or no guys, cream or no
hi, cream.
Shake it up a little bit.
Yeah, okay. That's good.
Yeah, perfect.
Oh my god, it tastes like a popsicle.
Yeah, it's like a creamsicle.
It's so good, yeah. It is like a creamsicle.
You're gonna, I feel yeah, like, do you drink it. Things fast?
Yeah.
Okay, because that's gonna be gone like
Noble's
by the time you
favorite
gone.
Drink is a monster.
Yeah.
Holy
hard, yeah.
So fast. Drink of the night.
It's 2 a.m.
Yeah.
Drink of a lifetime.
It's already 2 a.m. Yeah.
She's not going to.
What the heck?
It feels like 11:30.
2 a.m. in Seattle?
What the heck?
When is the last time that like all of us
we're going to Jack in the Box
together?
Together. Literally,
that's a good point.
Not for a long
oh
time.
Oh my god.
Okay, don't go back.
Oh my god.
I'm like, wait.
Somebody.
My hands were really.
What the?
You literally go,
okay.
I love AKR.
All the live and my lungs collapsed because people were so fucking squished and then their set broke at the first two. People, I think I lost like a third of the thickness of my hair from other girls ganking that shit.
Oh my! Loving on my innocent, yeah, body on my. The legs go to UCLA and she got a Maserati and she got a body. She be trying to party. She be trying to party. She just moved to LA, go to UCLA, and she drove a Maserati, and she got a body, she be trying to party.
Oh, it's okay.
Can you dip in on me?